The weather that summer was bad. Children stuck in their classroom, argued, fought, or just waited. Those in charge checked the reports, eager for change. Then one morning, the sun rose.
What are you boys doing in here?
We're tidying the library, sir. Mr. Smith says we're allowed to tidy it at break time.
I can't go outside. I've hurt my leg.
I can't go outside. I've got allergies.
Achoo!
I'm not allowed to go outside. I've got notes. Lots of notes.
Nonsense. It's a lovely sunny day. I want to see all of you outside in 2 minutes.
Looks bad, Captain.
Right, we need somewhere safe. I know what I need. A ruler, a mirror, and a piece of blue tack.
Did you get that?
Don't ask.
What can you see?
Skippers at the front, tennis players to the left, footballers in straight through the middle, but I think the bench is free.